BASF, the chemical company.
Storanet provides the ideal solution for innovative timber protection against pests such as bark beetles. Setup is simple and takes only a few minutes. You will need ideally two people, both with the relevant certificate of competence for using professional pesticides, chemical-resistant gloves approved for pesticide contact, some wood and stones from the nearby surroundings to secure the net, a hammer and nails, and of course, Storanet. Start by placing the net across the short side of the log pile. Make sure that you allow enough net to overlap at the end. Now, unroll Storanet completely along the length of the log pile. If possible, place a suitable bar through the center of the Storanet roll so that it is not necessary to step onto the log pile. Storanet measures 12.5 meters by 8 meters and has an overall size of 100 square meters. Storanet is a polyester net treated with a special coating that binds the insecticide, alpha-cypermethrin, to the fibers of the net. The coating ensures that the bark beetles are killed when they come into contact with Storanet. In addition, the net's fine mesh structure also provides a physical barrier against the insects. After unrolling the net, pull it out from the center over the logs until they are covered completely. If necessary, adjust the net slightly. It is possible to add a second Storanet according to the size of the log pile. In this case, please secure the overlapping joint with wood or stones from the surrounding area. I, as a forester, was able to gain some experience with Storanet in the past years, and I just have to say that it works great. The effectiveness works perfectly from the first to the last day. The net guarantees a 100% protection up to an entire season. It is very simple to apply, and as soon as the log pile is covered, I am done with work. Gather the ends of the Storanet neatly together and secure them as close to the log pile as possible. You can use small branches or stones from the surrounding area for this. Finally, attach the sign "Careful, Forest Protection" in a clearly visible place. Dismantling is also fast and simple. It is important to work carefully so that when you have finished, the net fits into the polythene bag provided. The polythene bag is located in a net on the side of the Storanet. Take out the bag and start by removing the wood and stones that are securing the Storanet. Working again as a pair, stand facing each other and take hold of the short side of the net. Fold it in half by drawing it up to the head of the log pile, taking care to always pull net across net to avoid damaging it. The durability is guaranteed for 6 months, and the net can be built up and removed many times as it's reusable. Repeat this step until the net has a width of approximately 50 centimeters. The final step is to fold the net upwards to the top of the log pile. Now you can roll up the Storanet and pack it into the bag. As a result of this folding procedure, it will not be necessary to step onto the log pile the next time you use the net. Due to the fact that Storanet is treated with a special coating that binds the insecticide to the fibers of the net, it cannot be washed out by rainfall. The net is reusable and remains stable under the influence of UV radiation. Storanet is quick to assemble and can be used effectively for up to 6 months, thus providing both environmental and financial benefits. Store the net in a dark, cool, and dry place. In this way, you can pause the period when the net is active and maintain an effective use period of up to 6 months. Once Storanet has been used for 6 months in total, the net has to be disposed of according to local authority regulations. Note that this guide does not replace a thorough reading of the official instructions for use.
BASF, the chemical company.